Hey, look at you. It's E standard A445, so we're gonna have to do a little bit of custom tuning here. Hope you don't mind me doing a little bit of tuning here. It's for Black Sabbath and Hand of Doom, so I don't think you'll mind too much. It'll just be a quick little tweak. Long enough for me to say, you have to subscribe. You need to subscribe. That's what you gotta and leave a comment. If I've got a song you want me to play it, I'll play it. If not, we'll find something for you. We're really good that way. Or, yeah. It's not like you got to get the Hand of Doom. See? Ooh. Yeah, the tab on that isn't 100%, but it goes to show you that you can play the same notes in the same in different locations on the fretboard, and Rocksmith will recognize it. As long as you're on time, you know what I mean? As long as you're in the pocket. Speaking of which, you should like, subscribe, for sure, subscribe. Let me know if there's a song you want me to play. If there is, and I got it, I'll play it. No problem. So, yeah, Hand of Doom, Black Sabbath, E-Standard, 445. So, yeah, man. Rock on, keep on rocking, and we'll see you soon, but you gotta subscribe.